empty buildings plague a neighborhood.
Just from a general appearance standpoint, it gives you the impression that the neighborhood is declining rather than advancing.
There are efforts to improve the situation.
I think the thing that we need to keep in mind is not just how quickly we can fill them up, but with what quality uses we can fill them up.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth to explain the concerns and hope for revitalizing the community. Monday on KTBS 3 News at 10. We're on your side.